By the way, look, you didn't expect this, did you? Okay, we're ready to go. So, I'm going to hand you over to a very capable colleague here, Arthur Phillips and the Senior Winds Ensemble.
Thank you.
we're going to play just three pieces for you tonight. And so they're not just three pieces, they're quite long pieces. They've got a lot of stuff in them. So I don't know about you, but I'm knackered by the end of that. So, that was Trailblaze. I had to Google what trailblazing was, just to find out. Apparently, it's when you see the trail markers when you're hiking, the little crests that are in the posts. They're trailblazes. Don't know where that piece came from. But anyway, we're going to move on to a piece of music which is an amalgamation of The Wizard of Oz and The Wiz, which is a 1978 film. I actually had Michael Jackson in it. It's a funked up version, so it's an amalgamation between the two. See if you can get the tunes.